Everybody, we are doing grade 3 times sheet. We are doing we are doing 7 times 2. So it's basically 7 times 7. So we're gonna do 2 groups of 7. So let's draw 7 circles. Okay, so here's 7 circles, another 7 circles. Basically is 7 plus 7. Okay, so once you have that, we're going to do 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and 14. So we have our answer right here, and all you have to do is, it's pretty easy when you do it all, like if you draw it, and it's always, no matter if it's 2 times 7 or 7 times 2. So we know the answer to both of them. They're both gonna be 14. And yeah, let's get on to our next grade 3 times sheet. Guys, we are on our grade 3 times sheet. We are doing 3 times 4. And okay. So it's basically 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. Because if last time we had 7 times 2, so that's 7, 2, it's 7 plus 7. This is 3. Yeah, you guys know. 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. So what we're going to do, we're going to do 4 groups of 3. So we're gonna do 3 circles, another 3 circles, another 3 circles, another 3 circles, and you can basically just count, but we're not counting it right now. We're gonna figure it out. So what we're gonna do is, let's look at this. So we have 3 plus 3 plus 3, and what we're gonna do, we can count them, but we're not gonna count them. So what we're gonna do, we can do this. If you know how to count by twos, we are counting by twos in this one, and we are gonna do 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So we just got our answer right here. So what we're gonna do, 3 times 4 equals 12. And no matter what, if it's 4 times 3, it will also equal 12. Chicka bow wow, that's what my baby says. Mow, 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 my heart starts pumping. Chicka, chicka, chew up. I'm never gonna stop. Itchy, itchy, do means that I love you. My baby's got her own way of talking. Whenever she says something sweet, and she knows it's.